Hi students, let's continue with the contention based protocols with reservation mechanism. So far we have seen about the synchronous protocols. Now let's see about the asynchronous protocols in the contention based with reservation mechanisms. So the asynchronous protocols are MACAPR and RTMCA. So now let's see about this. MACA with piggy banked reservation. MACA with piggy banked reservation. P means piggy bank, R is the reservation. So it provides a real-time traffic support in multi-hop wireless. The main use of this protocol is it is providing the real-time traffic support in the case of multi-hop wireless network. So whenever you are using the multi-hop wireless networks, then you can go for this protocol, which is providing the real-time traffic and it supports that multi-hop. It is based on the MACAW, so which is a protocol which is a contention based protocol without reservation with non-persistent CSMA. So it is based on the MACAW and with non-persistent CSMA. The main components of this MACA, it's a collision avoidance component, is a MAC protocol should be there, a reservation protocol should be there, and the quality of service protocol should, routing protocol should be there. So these are all the main components in this protocol. So these three components are compulsory: MAC, reservation, and quality of service. Okay. So now let's see the next one, that is a real-time media access protocol, which is the last protocol, RTMS, which is a asynchronous protocol. This real-time medium access control protocol, it provides a bandwidth reservation, a bandwidth reservation mechanism for supporting real-time traffic in ad hoc wireless network. So did you observe here, these two asynchronous protocol is supporting the real-time traffic only, but this MACA is supporting the multi-hop wireless network, whereas the real-time media supporting the ad hoc wireless network. So if you are using the multi-hop, you can go with this protocol. Otherwise, if you are using the ad hoc wireless network, then just prefer this RTMAC, real-time medium access protocol, which is a reservation mechanism for supporting real-time traffic in ad hoc wireless network. Okay, so this RTMAC has mainly two components out there. The first is whereas in MACA three components are there. One is a MAC, reservation, and the quality of service. So here only the quality of service and the MAC is there. Here the MAC layer protocol is a real-time extension of IEEE 802.11 DCF. Here we use a medium access protocol for best effort traffic and a reservation protocol for real-time traffic. Means whenever you need that reservation, then you can go for the real-time traffic. Otherwise, the medium access protocol is sufficient for the best effort traffic. So a quality of service routing protocol is responsible for end-to-end reservation and replaces of bandwidth resources. So this is about the asynchronous. So what we discussed, asynchronous protocols which are contention based protocols with reservation mechanisms. So far we have completed the one and the two concepts. So in the next videos we will see about this, the third one and the fourth one. Okay, thank you.